served at the Lord's Manor. But that would... Sorry. No, so... Griffin, know anything about it?
Watch. It's not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Your survival instincts alone ought to make you care. I walk silent towards. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me.
T'was
here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now. I'll be fine. Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either. Hope you're right. Good hunting now. Black, saturated with blood. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elfguardians, probably. Black, saturated with blood. A camp. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elfguardians, probably. and brought him here. Took a long time dying. Horse, dog, human. A few months worth. Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. Royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Of power. Should draw from it. Lost your key, ma'am?
No, not me key. Me pan. It's always sat there empty, this hut. That is, till the night before the battle. A man arrived. Walked right in like tourism. What's up?
Sorry, got more important things to worry about.
Thank you. give you up.
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of the Nilfgaard.
And the...
What up, Griffin?
And how?
The... Got... More like... How... I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already. Other side of the stream. There's fields.
Good.
Yeah, I can see.
What do you want?